Oh, that's perfectly all right. Have you got a light?
Sure. What's the matter? Nerves?
No, no. That's my racket. I'm in the firearms business. I'm with Wellington and Company. Uh-huh. I'll show you something. Wait a minute. I'll show you firearms. Really, firearms. Look at that.
Say, that one there is a beauty.
This one, yes, that's a beauty. That's our special. See, I'm on my way up to Syracuse now to demonstrate our machine gun to the sheriff. Trying to make them Wellington conscious.
What goes in there?
Oh, in there?
Yeah.
There. Isn't that pretty? And it fits just like a glove. Isn't that lovely?
It sure is.
Thank you.
Be careful who you give those things to. Come on.
I pretty near pulled a boulder that time.
You seem to be quite enthusiastic about the Wellington Arms.
Yes, sir. Better firearms are built, Wellington.
Never mind the sales talk.
We'll build them. Oh, Mr. Wellington. Kennedy is my name.
I must say, Kennedy, I admire your spirit.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, I have a lot of spirit where Wellington's concerned.
Kennedy.
Yes, sir.
When you get back to the plant, look me up. A man like you would make a mighty fine manager.
Why, yes, sir. I think I would make a good manager. Yes, sir. Oh, thank you very much, sir. I certainly
would.
Oh! I'm sorry. I just met W.W. up there in the smoking room, and he's going to make me manager.
I don't care. I'm unhappy.
Oh, honey. Listen, you shouldn't feel that way about it. Most men don't take their wives on business trips.
Oh. Don't let it happen again.
Not the first time I ever slipped anything over on them. But it was worth a bump on the head to slip it over on those two pests.
Yes.
Oh, that makes me kind of happy. Look, the whole world's happy. Look at them trying to race the train out there. Oh, it's that great world.
Woo! Oh, Andrew!
My new car.
Edgar, you didn't tell me it was a steamer.
Well, she's going 40 miles an hour. He'll ruin the compression.
Oh, now, Edgar, don't be an old drought. You won't hurt your old car to run it at all. That's what it's for.
Look, he's doing 60. He'll score those cylinders.
Oh, Edgar, it looks beautiful with the top down.
Yeah, when I put it back up, it'll be all wrinkled.
I can just see us now going to Saranac this summer with the top down.
When we go to Saranac this summer, the top will be up.
No, Ed, you would have to have the top down. Then you get the sunshine, the fresh air, and that's what you go to Saranac for. Really, in the summertime, you know you want to get all the fresh air you can.
Get all sunburned. Well, we'll have the top up.
Stop the train!
Get know he won't stop the train for you.
Oh, he won't, huh?
Edgar, no, we're gonna have the top down. Down, down, down.
Up, up, up!
He won't stop, huh? Watch.
I told you to be careful.
Thanks.
Why, you big pig! Why don't you look where you're going?
Well, you think...
Hey, Scram!
Now, Edgar, Edgar, dear, you know you say yourself accidents will happen. Hello, Mama. Hello, Brother.
Aren't we lucky? We're not even scratched.
No, they're not even scratched.
Ed, I saved this.
Now, Eddie.
We're here on a very important mission.
In the letter, son.
Spirit's important. I told the man you weren't home, but he said you better have this today, or you might be sorry.
I'll read it, Eddie. Oh, dear. Mommy, aren't I clumsy? Oh, it is important.
I told you so.
Well, go ahead, read it, read it.
Yes, dear. Dear sir, the information has been given us that you have just recently purchased a new car. We beg to inform you that this car carries no insurance whatever. According to the state law, it is compulsory that all motors carry insurance. We are dealers in all types of car insurance and take care of your needs immediately. We can write under theft, fire, collision, indemnity, confiscation, etc. Thank you in advance. Oh, now, Edgar.
To get any water now?
Wally, get her a drink and we'll all go to sleep.
Okay.
Get out of here.
You can't see anything.
Get out of here.
I don't.
Get out of here.
You can't.
Oh.
senator.
Oh, hello, Mr. Wellington.
I'm glad you came in.
Thank you.
Sit down. Kennedy, I am going to put you in charge of machine gun production. Take a look at those plans for the new supermodel.
Oh, boy, they're great.
Well, they ought to be great. I paid $17,000 for those plans. Oh, would you?
Oh, would I? Well, when better machine guns are built, Wellington will build them. That's the finest highball that I ever drank.
You reprobate!
What is this?
I'll show you. This is what I do to this stuff.
Oh, no.
Now, Edgar, you come to bed.
Good night, Mr. Wellington.
Good night, Kennedy.
Good night. Yes, sir.
Just forget what I said. You are going to stay on the road.
Help a fellow with his boots. They're choking me to
Would you mind getting me a drink?
No, certainly not, brother. Thank you.
Come here. Come here, Baldy.
Oh! Oh, don't!
Oh. Oh, oh, Edgar, quit playing games in the aisle this time, and I did go to bed.
And shut up.
Anyway, do you have to get up early in the morning and get down to business? You know, you said you had a big deal on and everything, and if you don't look good in the morning, you're liable not to get any business done at home. Oh!
Oh! Hey, what is that? Hey, what's that? You! Pick up this stuff and get into bed. And another sound out of you, I'll throw you off without stopping a train.
Down in the
train.
I'll help you get up.
For me?
Good night, Mr. Conductor.
And I said quiet.
Okay. I guess maybe he doesn't feel very well, Edgar, but we'd better do what he says on account. He might put us off the train. You wouldn't like a thing like that.
Be careful.
You put it all upstairs. Now, be careful.
Be careful.
Come on, come on, get out, get out. Come on, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.